Thanks to the courage found within the United States Supreme Court, this long divisive issue will be decided by the states and by the American people. That's the way it should have been many, many years ago, and that's the way it is now. So congratulations. As for the Republican Party, we are today the party of life, and we are the party of everyone. We're the party of everyone.